We can render the camera view by pressing F12 or by going to the render menu and choose the render image option. But what if we want to get this viewport render or this one? Maybe this one. What's about this one? We can do that. Go to the view menu and choose the viewport render image or animation option. Ta-ta-da! We are done.